Well, you can swing and you can groove and you can really start to move it at the hop, 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 hop. Where the jumping is the smoothest and the music is the coolest at the hop.
Well, we had to play this song, right?
Yeah, that's the classic right here.
At the Hop, Frankie Avalon.
Yeah, that's Danny and the Juniors.
Yeah.
From Philadelphia.
Philadelphia. Your hometown.
Yeah.
We know entertainment legend Frankie Avalon because of his voice, no doubt about that. But did you also know the man is an excellent cook?
Yeah, and all those great movies too, right? All right, so from his mother's kitchen in Philly to his own, he's been perfecting those recipies right into your homes here in Cleveland. And now you can create his dishes to feed your family. So Frankie Avalon is here to talk about his new book, Frankie Avalon's Italian Family Cookbook. I love it. I love all the pictures,
well,
too.
Well, I'm glad that you say I'm a cook. I'm not a chef.
Right.
You know, the food show has wonderful chefs that are going to be there for the next 3 days. And I'll be there making some dishes of my heritage, my mom.
And how did you hook up with the food show?
A friend of mine, John Pekka, we're in business together, and this would be a good opportunity for me to see exactly what a food show is and what it's all about. And I've always thought about it, and of course it's going to be exciting for me.
And so you've been working on this book for, what, about a year and a half? And
about a year and a half. It takes that long,
now,
you know.
Yeah.
And of course, you know, there's a lot of my mom's recipes in there.
What was your favorite recipe from
my
mom?
My
favorite. What was the recipe that you just...
And I'm going to cook it tomorrow, is my pasta marinara crab sauce.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, and I mean, but you've got to do it with the real hard shell Dungeness or blue claw crabs, you know. And the ingredients are very simple. But that's what's good about my book, is that the ingredients, and you don't have to go to all different kinds of stores to get the ingredients. There's simplicity, they're simple. My mom was the kind of a cook.
Good old Italian mom.
Good old Italian mom.
That
she,
right?
She never threw anything away. Even a little slice of tomato would be in the refrigerator.
Yeah. So, she would say that and use it for something.
Absolutely,
you see you here.
Yeah.
What, picking out cheese and meat.
Yeah.
So do you take pride in that? I know our David Moss does that. He's a great, great cook. And
yeah, I'm a nut when it comes to different kinds of, like, tomatoes, you know, canned tomatoes, crushed tomatoes, peeled tomatoes. And I have certain, my sister has a company called Avalone's New Jersey Tomatoes. That's my name, Avalone is my name.
Yeah.
And, of course, I use those tomatoes. But if I can't get those, you know, my sister ships them out to me.
How did you acquire this love for cooking?
Just growing up as a kid, you know, in an Italian household, that, and then when I left to go out and do movies and things and all this other stuff, you know, I couldn't get my mom's cooking, so I would call her and say, Mom, how do you do this? How do you do that? And of course, she wrote down a lot of the recipes too, which are in this book. And
aren't you glad you did that?
Yeah,
I think so many times in life, we just always think that those recipes are going to be around, and then one day they're not. So thank goodness you wrote them down, and now you're sharing them. I love all the photos in the book. You've been married 53 years. You have
eight children,
10 grandchildren. So is it a big, do you have a lot of pasta Sundays?
Yeah, we do.
Do that Italian thing?
That's a tradition.
There's some photos.
That's my wife. And we have tradition. I try to keep it up. Every Sunday, my children are there, my grandchildren, my friends are there. And, you know, in the kitchen is the best place in the house, as you know, I'm sure.
Everyone gathers
Everyone gathers there. And, of course, you know, you're cooking these wonderful foods and you're drinking the wine and having a good time. It's it's always like a festival, so I enjoy it.
You've had a great career. What are you most proud of?
Just being around for so many years, you know. I've been doing this, and I still do it too. As a matter of fact, when I leave the food show, I'll be in Atlantic City at the at one of the hotels there, and of course I'll be in.
How long will you be there? Do you do
just one night?
One night.
Okay. Yeah. So I keep singing and doing all that stuff. I just finished a film with Anne Margaret and Daryl Hannah. So you know, I keep busy.
You're still. What's your favorite movie?
Favorite movie
that you were in.
Well, Beach Blanket Bingo is the same as Beach Party, is the same as...
you were the beach guy.
Yeah. And of course, you know, Grease, when I did that song, the Beauty School Dropout.
Yes.
That's a good one,
Man, you look good. Oh. You really do.
Oh, thanks.
Do.
So. Yeah. Well, you know, when you're 65, plus 10. You know, time does go by.
Yes, it
enjoy
does.
It.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you
got
to just...
Well, you look great. Well, we want to let you know that you can catch Frankie. You can meet him, too, at the Fabulous Food Show tomorrow at 12:15 at the Giant Eagle Market District Theater, and then at 2:45 at the Autograph Pavilion. And the Fabulous Food Show takes place all this weekend at the IX Center, so you can meet him, and they can purchase your book there, too?
Yeah, we'll have some books there, and, of course, you know, kind of talk to the people, and, mm-hmm. and then do a little cooking experiment on the
your mama's
my mother's
crab sauce would be that.
Yeah, it's gonna be nice.
Yeah, be fun. Yeah.
Frankie, thank you.
Hey, thanks. Thanks
pleasure.
For having me.
You're great. Thank you so much. Thank you. We'll be right back.